다음 목적지는 미국에서 아홉 번째로 오래된 고등교육기관이자 학생에게 강한 신뢰를 심어주는 곳으로 잘 알려진 곳입니다. 최고 수준의 리버럴 아츠 교육을 통해 이 학교의 졸업생들은 자유롭고 비판적인 사고와 명예롭게 행동하는 법을 배우죠. 바로 워싱턴 앤드리 대학교입니다. 학생들은 워싱턴 앤드리 대학교를 줄여서 WNL이라고도 하는데요. US 뉴스 앤 월드 리포트에 따르면 1994년 이후로 미국 리버럴 아츠 컬리지 중에서 20위 안에 꾸준히 들고 있다고 합니다. 2020년에는 9위에 올랐죠. WNL의 4년제 졸업 비율은 92%로 미국 내 대학교 중에서 가장 높습니다. 프린스턴, 예일, 컬럼비아 대학교보다도 높죠. 미국의 수도 워싱턴에서 기차로 조금 이동하면 나오는 WNL은 오랜 정치 참여의 유산을 이어오고 있습니다. 동문 중에는 대법관 2명, 대통령 내각 구성원, 다수의 주지사와 상원 및 하원 의원이 있죠. 워싱턴 앤드리 대학교가 특별한 이유를 알아볼 시간이네요. 함께 가시죠. 저는 미국 미시간 대학교에서 경제학을 공부하며 유학생활을 시작한 이현진입니다. 여러분과 함께 미국에서의 대학생활을 엿보며 학생과 교직원을 직접 만나 더 깊은 이야기를 들어보려고 합니다. 미국 명문 대학들을 탐방할 준비가 되셨나요? 그럼 출발합니다. 워싱턴 앤드리 대학교는 전국 순위 안에 드는 사립 리버럴 아츠 대학교로 버지니아주의 역사적인 도시 렉싱턴에 셰넌도어 밸리에 자리 잡고 있는데요. 숨겨진 아이비로 여겨지는 WNL은 아름다운 캠퍼스, 깊이 있는 교육 프로그램, 그리고 설립자가 남긴 학생 주도적 명예 규율로 유명하죠. 저는 이 상위권 대학교를 더 자세히 알고 싶어서 유학처의 니콜 모어 부처장님을 만나보았습니다. Hi, Nicole. I'm excited to learn about Washington and Lee. Can you tell me more about what makes the university special?
Washington and Lee University is a liberal arts and sciences university, and so many institutions are really known for having that small, very intimate college environment. But something that makes us very unique is that we have an AACSB accredited school of business, the Williams School for Commerce, Economics, and Politics. We do also have a small law school and also one of the oldest journalism programs in the US. And being one of the few top liberal arts institutions that have a full engineering program on our campus is quite unique. We have very small class sizes here. The average class size is 15. The student to faculty ratio is 8-1. We have amazing faculty who are doing research in their field, and you get to be connected with them and with their research. Washington and Lee University does such an amazing job at helping students achieve their goals. There's so many different resources that are available. We have grants up to $3,600 to really help offset the costs for students to do research, internships, or study abroad anywhere in the world. Because of those opportunities for students to really dive deeper, maybe be a co-author with a professor, or to really do new research, or build an app. And I think that's one of the things that makes Washington and Lee truly unique, is that students don't just have one of those opportunities before they graduate, but for many students, they can have 2, 3, 4 different opportunities like that to really gain a lot of experience prior to graduation.
더블유엔엘의 학부는 두 개의 대학으로 구성되어 있습니다. 본교와 윌리엄스 전경대학이죠. 학교의 오랜 정치 참여의 유산과 워싱턴 DC와 가까운 거리가 이 정치학과에 어떤 영향을 주었는지 궁금해지는데요. 정치학과 법학을 가르치는 마크 러시 교수님을 만나 알아보았습니다. Hi, Mark. It's so nice to meet you.
Hey, Emily. Nice to meet you too. It's good to be here.
I've heard that Washington and Lee is known for its politics program. Can you tell me more about that?
What's really tremendous about our politics program is, first, we cover virtually all the globe in our courses. Our program is interdisciplinary. You study political science, of course, but then we draw upon all parts of the rest of the curriculum to supplement that. So you come through the major with an interdisciplinary perspective on whatever aspect of politics you want to study. We naturally attract students interested in politics because we are located in a place where you can have this wonderful opportunity in a small town, yet get easy access to Washington. We have a Washington internship program, which is open to any student, not just politics majors. So you can be placed in D.C. and work, you know, for 15 weeks, gaining practical experience.
Wow, that sounds like an amazing opportunity for students. What are some examples of what students have done after graduation?
We have a long history of folks going into politics, members of Congress, a couple of members of the Supreme Court, folks in state government working for the government bureaucracy. We have a close connection with politics precisely because I think we actively bring in speakers on current affairs. We connect them with our students keep in touch, and they pursue careers in politics in part because they've had the opportunity to connect with practitioners.
There's a lot of divisiveness in politics. Do you see that with your students?
Certainly, we're not immune to or insulated from the divisiveness of politics that pervades everywhere. But I still think even within that polarized context in which we're practicing politics now, I think it's part of our tradition to focus on the forces that unite us, not the forces that divide us. Things like our honor system and the sense of trust really keep the student body unified.
I'm glad you mentioned the honor system. Can you tell me more about that?
Every student signs a pledge, you know, to abide by the honor system the first week that they come to the university as part of their orientation. The beauty of the honor system is that it is a student-run honor and conduct system. The honor system folks say that it basically boils down to you won't lie, cheat, or steal in all aspects of your life here in the university. I think it's important, both as just a statement of integrity and trustworthiness, but also when you think about it, it makes relationships easier. If I walk into a classroom and assume the students aren't cheating and they assume they can trust me, we learn better. It's a more open teaching environment. And so as a result, this honor system really is, to me, a fascinating part of this university's experience. It connects our entire university family.
WNL은 학업적으로 뛰어난 학생뿐만 아니라 세상에 긍정적 변화를 주고자 노력하면서 고결한 삶을 살고자 하는 학생도 모여듭니다. 셰퍼드 빈곤 대책 프로그램과 같은 학과 통합적 프로그램이나 로저머드 윤리센터와 같은 시설은 학생들이 현실 세계의 해결책을 연구하도록 돕고 있죠. Let's talk about the application process. How do students get into Washington and Lee?
We receive around 6,000 applications each year for an incoming class that is about 470 to 480 students total. We generally split the application into two parts. So the quantitative parts of the application is really the test scores, the SAT or the ACT, and we also will take a look at the high school transcripts. We're looking for students who are really challenging themselves with their daily rigor. We want students who are taking difficult course curriculum and also excelling in them. But then we'll also jump over into the qualitative side of the application. And there, we require one essay as part of the common application. And then there are two optional essays. And so one of them, I would say, is not really optional. That's my inside advice here, is to really do that one essay of how did you familiarize yourself with Washington Lee? It's a very important question because it helps us get to know you as an applicant.
And what can you tell me about the international students' experience at Washington and Lee?
All international students who come into Washington and Lee University really have a warm welcome. We have an office on campus within the Center for Global Learning who really help shepherd students from the moment that they choose to officially attend Washington and Lee University. They will be walking you through the process of getting your student visa, helping you arrive on campus, and then they also bring students to campus a little bit early and want to make sure that they are providing the best possible opportunity for a student to really transition into the Washington and Lee academic experience.
How would you describe the students at Washington and Lee?
At Washington and Lee University, we have a lot of different types of students who come to the university. But the big overarching theme for the students is that, you know, they're really passionate about their academics, but they're also so humble. So one of my favorite traditions is the speaking tradition on campus. At Washington or Lee University, you're not going to be walking around, everybody's just staring at their phones or being unfriendly. Instead, you know, saying hi to people, looking people in the eye and, you know, smiling at them. It makes it such a warm and welcoming place. And then when you pair that with the honor system, of course, it becomes even more of an awesome environment to be a student. I love how excited the students are to really engage with the student body, to be passionate about getting involved on campus with their research, with their academics, but they are just some of the nicest students I've ever met.
다음으로 학생의 생각을 듣기 위해 수학을 전공하며 데이터 과학을 부전공으로 공부하고 있는 3학년 학생인 한유진 씨를 만나보았습니다. Hi, Eugene. So tell me, what do you like about Washington and Lee?
One of the things that drew me in was obviously the academics. We have really great academics, and the small class sizes and the small student body in general really helps you to like make close friends with your peers, as well as get really close relationships with any of your professors. And it's been like a super great learning experience for me.
How did you end up studying math and data science?
I think WNL's liberal arts helped me like find my career path. I was biochem and math because I thought I wanted to be in pre-health. And so I've taken classes in a bunch of different fields that I didn't think that I would take. And that kind of sparked the idea that I might not want to be like a biochem major. And so that really helped me like find what I actually wanted to do, which I think is super important. And so I switched to just a mathematics major and a data science minor.
And thinking about your career, what do you want to do with your major in the future?
I am trying to pursue a career in actuarial science, which is like super math heavy, and data science is also becoming like super applicable, and that kind of coding knowledge in general and analysis skill is super beneficial in actuarial science. And so I currently have an internship opportunity lined up for this upcoming summer, and I'm really excited to use everything that I've learned at WNL to apply at this internship.
So what does it take to be successful at WNL?
The most important qualities for a student to have would be like curiosity, but I think the step above would kind of be being able to collaborate with your peers. Being able to successfully do that is something that will help you as a student for sure. Everyone is very, very driven. Everyone will have a goal in mind that they want to achieve at some point in their life. And I think that that mindset is very contagious. When you meet other people that are that driven towards a goal, it makes you like also want to like work as hard as everyone else around you. And so in that sense, everyone at WNL just becomes super successful.
성공적이고 의욕적인 학생의 완벽한 예가 바로 킬리언 그린 씨입니다. 킬리언 씨는 생물학과 경영학을 복수 전공하면서 독일어를 부전공으로 공부하는 4학년 학생이죠. 게다가 모크 컨벤션의 마케팅 의장도 맡고 있는데요. 이게 다가 아니랍니다. Hi, Killian. So tell me why you decided to apply to Washington and Lee.
What really kind of drew me to Washington and Lee is really just kind of the sense of community. It is a highly competitive and very academically rigorous school, but that doesn't become overly competitive or cutthroat. It's very much a communal and supportive community. And then obviously kind of one of the hallmarks of Washington and Lee is the honor system. Essentially the honor system is that you won't violate the community's trust. And at the core of it is just really treating each other with respect. Obviously we have a diverse range of opinions and backgrounds and whatnot, which is great to kind of bring together and kind of put in contact with one another. But I think what sets WNL apart from many other institutions is that we do have such a level of respect for one another that we can engage in meaningful and productive conversations with people of differing opinions.
So what opportunities have you had as a student?
I've had a bunch of different kind of experiential learning courses. One of my favorite spring term courses was actually bird watching, where I got to go out into the kind of Rockbridge County and research all these different birds and kind of really just engage with nature. Another great opportunity that I had was through the Williams School or the Business School. In the summer of 2019, I had the opportunity to go to London for 2 months and I interned for a biotech company. So a really great opportunity and definitely kind of fit in with my majors. And that has definitely kind of been a hallmark of my WNL career. concerning what I've been involved in on campus, Mock Convention, as marketing chair, is kind of one of my main commitments on campus, which took up a majority of time.
Students take a proactive approach in politics by participating in the 26th Washington and Lee Mock Convention.
For more than a century, Washington and Lee University students have correctly predicted the presidential nominee, only getting it wrong 6 out of 20 times.
MockCon sounds really interesting. Tell me more about it.
MockCon is a completely student-run national nominating convention, so akin to the Republican National Convention or the RNC or the Democratic National Convention, the DNC. And it's held quadrennially, or every 4 years, by the undergraduate and law students of Washington Lee. So our main goal of the organization is to accurately predict who the out-of-power party will nominate as their candidate for the presidency. MockCon is the largest and the most famous tradition on campus, and it actually involves around 95% of the students.
Wow, that's amazing.
This dates back over 100 years, and the university has had a tremendous track record of accurately predicting who will be the nominee. Given our track record in predicting, you know, the media looks to us to say, okay, we're a bellwether. How accurate are we? Who are we pointing towards? So it's really quite exciting. This isn't just a role-playing exercise. It takes tremendous amounts of research.
Similar to the RNC and DNC, we have 57 U.S. state and territory delegations with around 1,500 different student delegates. So these delegations conduct research over the course of the cycle and ultimately allot their delegates for whom they believe their delegation will vote for based on that research.
And so in the end, after what's essentially a three and a half year process, we stage a simulation of the convention here on campus. We bring in a tremendous number and caliber of speakers, and we literally conduct what is a simulation of the nominating convention leading up to a roll call and a declaration of who the nominee will be.
The second session of the Mock Convention is now in progress.
It's really quite unlike anything else. Everyone's just sitting on the edge of their seat. It's really, really quite amazing to kind of experience.
It's fascinating because you really look at engagement. This actually, consumes the student body more and more as we move closer and closer to the actual mock convention. The university really becomes consumed by this. It's one of the signature, if not the signature event, I think, about Washington and Lee. I mean, it rates right up there with our graduations and whatnot. But this has been uniquely ours for over 100 years.
I hear from alumni from years past that always kind of one of the most memorable parts of their experience is mock convention. And whenever you talk with an alum, that's something that you immediately have in connection with them is their mock convention. So it's definitely something that leaves an indelible mark, not only on the people that are involved directly, but also just everyone in the community.
우리 세상은 분열된 것처럼 보일 때가 많습니다. 어디를 가든 빈부격차, 인종 갈등, 정치적, 종교적 분열이 있죠. 하지만 워싱턴 앤드리 대학교는 학생들이 이러한 분열 너머의 것을 보도록 양성합니다. 이곳에서 배운 명예, 고결함, 교양이라는 유산을 통해 졸업생들은 세상에 의미 있는 영향을 주는 데 앞장서고 있습니다.
You can get tremendous, unique educational experiences at many universities in this country. But at the heart of our experience here is our honor system, which adds a depth and breadth and intensity to the relationship that one establishes with the Washington and Lee community here on campus and for life.
You're not just forming kind of temporary friendships, you're really forming friendships for life. That kind of just speaks volumes to not only the community on the WNL campus, but also beyond.
WNL cherishes its students and really wants them to grow and kind of become responsible adults in society.
I think about the motto of the institution with the non incantus futuri, not unmindful of the future. We want to make sure that we're preparing students for their future, but not just the future career. We're teaching them to be better citizens as a part of that world.